how to treat serious diseased patients and critical cases in electrohomeopathy and ALT system. Step 1. At SVPSO organization, doctors instruct the serious problem patient to sit or sleep in OP veranda or in pyramid or at SVRI, that is Research Institute rooms. Step 2. Based on medical tests, reports and temperament and history of the patient, doctors treat and prescribe urgent course medicines plus formula and patent medicines in addition to general medicines of EH and ALT system, which will save the patients. Sometimes, external supporting system like pull and tie, cut and pin, set and tie with bandage, etc. method will also be applied to save the patient's life in urgency. Special drops, EH and AS injections, special medicines, special treatments will save the patient's lives. Step 3. Problem of the patients will control just in minutes and hours, etc. First, after that, doctors give 1 month course medicines and send the patients to their houses. Note, electrohomeopathy and alternate medical system of plants and flowers is a safe, fast, best, top, great, wonderful medical system in the world. It can cure all diseases and health problems of human beings, animals, birds, and plants, pests too. So, nothing to worry about.